We often talk about culture and climate as if they're one and the same. And while they're certainly related, for anyone interested in changing an organization's culture, it's important to understand that they are in fact different. The CEO and director of Human Synergistics International, Dr. Robert Cook, defines culture as a system of shared beliefs and values that leads to norms and expectations, and says that climate is more about shared perceptions and how people view an organization. He goes on to say that of the two, culture is the one you want to impact for lasting change. And yet, of the two, culture is the harder one. His recommendation? Change the culture by changing the climate. Zero in on the parts of the climate that reinforce the parts of the culture that you want to espouse. So what do you want to change in your organization's culture? And how might you use climate as the vehicle to get there? Lead well this week.